Hello, I'm Lorne Michaels, and as you know, this is our first show of the 1990s. And all of us here at Saturday Night Live are very excited. For you see, unlike other television shows, we plan to keep right in step with this fantastic new decade and all the changes it is bringing. First of all, from now on, all cast members will be equipped with jetpacks to allow them free and rapid movement during a sketch.
Well, isn't that special?
Yes, Church Lady, it truly is. Another change is that you'll no longer be listening to the Saturday Night Live band. Recent advances in audio technology have enabled us to replace them with this silicone globule. Similar advances have enabled us to replace John Lovitz with this.
Yes, that is the ticket.
We'll be gradually automating all of our cast members, with the exception of Phil Hartman, who, as you know, is an android.
Hello, Lauren.
Hello, Phil. But that's not all. The Saturday Night Live of the 90s will also make food for you. Just place your Saturday Night Live frozen dinner in front of your TV screen while the musical guest is performing, and the show will emit ultraviolet rays that will cook it in 3 minutes. It's a delicious meal, and it's made by Stouffer's. Ah, it's the new Saturday Night Live logo. Especially designed to capture the excitement of the 90s, the logo was created at Johns Hopkins University and has the ability to read your mind. Its colors and shapes reveal how you're responding to a sketch. I see we better wrap things up. But before I go, just one more feature of the show that you'll find at your local drugstore. From now on, if you miss a show for any reason, you can grab a Saturday Night Live rerun pill, pop it in your mouth, and enjoy. Tony Danza. It still holds up. Anyway, I hope you'll enjoy these changes throughout the decade and that you'll learn to...
Wait a minute, Lorne, you forgot me.
Oh, I'm sorry, Don. I forgot to mention that the voice box of our announcer, Don Pardo, has been surgically implanted in a young tortoise. This will ensure that Don will be the voice of Saturday Night Live for the next 150 years. Right, Don?
Right, Lorne. The new Saturday Night Live, retooled, state-of-the-art, high-tech entertainment that has the Japanese on the run.
I think we have a lot to offer, and all of us here at the show hope we'll be in your future. Thank you.